One of the weirdest, wildest dinos around, the first dinosaur with feathers, the Archaeopteryx.
Archaeopteryx, a bird-like flying dinosaur. Archaeopteryx, with a mouthful of teeth. Archaeopteryx, a long bony tail and then two feathered wings and three claws on each. Archaeopteryx, from the Jurassic period. Archaeopteryx, been found fossilized. Archaeopteryx, of the Maniraptora. Archaeopteryx, just about full size. Running high, flapping those wings. No one knows if it could fly. Running high, flap those wings. Did it ever get up to the sky? Archaeopteryx, bird-like flying dinosaur. Archaeopteryx, with a mouth full of teeth. Archaeopteryx, a long bony tail and then two feathered wings and three claws on each. Archaeopteryx, a bird-like flying dinosaur. Archaeopteryx, with a mouth full of teeth. Archaeopteryx, a long bony tail and then two feather wings and three claws on each. Archaeopteryx, from the Jurassic period. Archaeopteryx, been found fossilized. Archaeopteryx, of the Maniraptora. Archaeopteryx, just about full size.